Welcome to my channel. In today's video, we will discuss about number series. This is a concept of reasoning. Number series you would have seen in various competitive exams, Olympiads, various aptitude tests, etc. Okay? So from number series, basically two types of questions are asked in exam. So the first type is complete the given series or missing number. So in this, a number series will be given and in that number series, one number will be missing. There will be a question mark at one place. So you have to find out that missing number. Okay? And the second one is pick the wrong number out of the series. So in these type of questions, in the given number series, one number will be wrong. You have to identify that number and you have to pick that number out of the series. So in today's video, we will discuss about only this first type, that is find the missing number. Okay? So these number series can be addition based. Means if in a number series, numbers are increasing. This means that number series can be addition based. There will be addition in the number series. Second type is subtraction or difference based. If the numbers in a series are decreasing, then there will be difference. There will be subtraction in that number series. The third one is multiplication based. If the numbers in a number series are increasing rapidly, means by a higher speed, by various times the numbers are increasing, in that case there will be multiplication in the number series. Similarly, division based means when the numbers are decreasing rapidly, then there will be division in that number series. Now, number series can be square based and cube based also. So for this, you need to learn the squares and cubes of number at least till 25. Okay? Now, double or half based. In some number series, you will find that the numbers will get doubled of previous number or numbers will get halved. So in that case, that series will be double or half based or decimal based. In some number series, there will be decimals also. So that number series will be decimal based. So in today's video, we will solve some questions. We will see some examples and we will try to learn all these topics one by one. Okay? Now we will solve some questions of number series. In all these number series, one number is missing and we have to find out that number. So for this, it is important to check the pattern in the given numbers to find out the missing number. Okay, so let's start with the first one. First number is 2, 5, 9. So the numbers are increasing. Then 20, 27, and this number is missing. So this means here 3 is getting added in 2 to get the next number, that is 5. In 5 here 4 is getting added. So this means here 3 is getting added, here 4. So the next number will be 5. So we will add 5 in 9 to get this missing number. So 9 plus 5. 9 plus 5 is 14. So this missing number will be 14. So to check this, we will move further. What we will add in 14 to get 20 plus 6 is going on here plus 7. This means one pattern is following 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 14 will be our correct answer. Okay, so let's move on to second one. 6, 11, 21, 36, 56, and this number is missing number. So here again, we can see that the numbers are increasing. So first we have to find out by what number the numbers are increasing. This means in 6 plus 5, if we will add 5, we will get 11. Now, we will add 10 in 11 to get 21. Okay, so till here one pattern is there, 5, 10. Let us check. To get 36, we will add 15 Okay, here 36 and 56, that means 20 is getting added. So here in these numbers also we can see that there is a pattern. 5, 10, 15, 20. All are the multiples of 5. This 5 we are getting 5, 1 is 5. This 5 multiplied by 2, 5 2 is 10. 5 3 is 15. And 5 4 is 20. This means to get the next number, what we will add? We will add 5, 5 is 25. So if we will add 25 in 56, so 56 plus 25, so we will get 81. So here our missing number will be 81. Okay. Now move on to the next question. This is 125, then 80. So we can see numbers are decreasing. Then after 80, again 45, then 20. So numbers are in decreasing order. So there must be subtraction. Now let us see. This means to get 80, what we are subtracting? 80, 90, 100, that means minus 45. If you will subtract 45 from 125, we will get 80. Now let us check for the next number. To get 45, what number we need to subtract? It will be 35. Okay. Here we are subtracting from 45, we are subtracting 25 to get 20. So here again we can see that 45, 35, 25. So this is also a pattern. So what will be next number in this pattern? Numbers are decreasing by 10, 10. That means the next number will be 15. It must be 15. So here to get the next number, what we will subtract from 20? We will subtract 15. And what we will get? 5. Okay. So you have to check the pattern in these numbers also. Whatever you are getting after addition or subtraction. Okay. Now the next question. 23, 26, 24, 27, then 25, then 28. So here in this series you can see that first the numbers are increasing, then decreasing, again increasing, then decreasing and then again increasing. So there must be addition and then subtraction. Okay, so here plus 3, 23 plus 3 is 26, now 26 minus 2 is 24, again plus 3, then again minus 2, then again plus 3. So till here we can see the pattern. Plus 3, minus 2. Plus 3, minus 2. Plus 3. Next will be minus 2. So this missing number will be 26. Now the fifth question is 2, 50, 41, 80. And this one is our missing number. This we have to find out. So we can see that the numbers are increasing in this number series. So either there will be addition or multiplication. So let us check for the addition first. So this means if we will add 13 in 2, we are getting the next number 15. Now 15 plus 26 is 41. Okay. Now next, in 41, if we will add 39, then we will get this next number 80. So here we can see this pattern 13, 26, 39. These all are multiples of 13. So the next number will be, this is 13 multiplied by 1, 13 1 jar, 13 2 jar, 13 3 jar. So next will be 13 4 jar. So it will be 52. So here 52 will come. And what we are doing? We are adding this number. So 80 plus 52. This will be our missing number. So let us add 2 and 8 plus 5, 13. So our missing number will be 132. Now the next is 4, 10, 22, 48, 46. Here again the numbers are increasing, so here also there can be addition or multiplication. So again let us start with the addition. So 4 plus 6 is 10, 10 plus 12 is 22, 22 plus 46 is, when we will add 24 in 22, we will get 46. So what will be next number? This we have to find out. So first we will check the pattern in these numbers. 6, 12, 12 is 6 multiplied by 2. Then next, 24. 24, how we are getting 24? 6 multiplied by 4. Okay, so let us write this. 6 multiplied by 1, then 6 multiplied by 2, 6 multiplied by 4. So what will be our next number? 6 multiplied by, these numbers are doubling. 1 to the 2, 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8. This means 48 will come here. So here we will multiply by 8 and here what will come? 48. And now we will add these two. 46 plus 48. If you will add 8 plus 6, 14 and 9. This means our missing number will be 94. Okay. Or from here we can directly get 6 to the 12, 12 to the 24, 24 to the 48. So we can add 48 in this and we can get 94. Okay. And we can see one more pattern in this number series. Let us see. So there are various ways to solve a number series 46 and dash. Okay. We see that this 10 is more than the twice of the number preceded. Okay. So this 10, how we are getting? If we multiply 4 by 2, 4 to the 8 plus 2, we are getting this 10. Okay. Now 10 to the 20, 20 plus 2, 22. So 10 to the 20, 20 plus 2, 22. Next is 22 to the 44 and 44 plus 2, 46. So by using this pattern also we can find out this next number. So let us find out. 46 multiplied by 2 plus 2. 46 multiplied by 2 is 92. 92 plus 2, 94. So by using both the patterns we are getting the same answer, 94. Okay. Now the next is 3, 6, 18, 72. So here it's clear that the numbers are increasing by multiple times. So multiplication is going on. Now let us check. 3, 2 the 6 multiplied by 2, 6. How we will get 18? Multiplied by 3, 6 is the 18. Then check for the next. 18, 4 the 72. So the pattern is multiplied by 2, 3, 4. So next will be multiplication by 5. Okay. When we will multiply 72 by 5, 5 to the 10 and plus 1, 35, 36. This means our missing number will be 360. Move on to next question. 90, 180, 360, 720. So by looking at this number series, it's clear that the next number is just a double of previous number. So here doubling is going on. Okay, so we are multiplying by 2. 90 to the 180. Then 180 to the 360. 360 to the 720. Now the next number will again, we will get by multiplying by 2. So 720 to the 700 to the 1400. So 14. And 20 to the 40. So our next number will be 1440. Next. 3, 9, 27, 81. So here again we can see that numbers are getting multiplied. और the next number is just the thrice of previous number. That means 3 3s are 9. We are multiplying by 3. Again check. 9 3s are 27. 27 3s are 81. So here again the next number will be thrice of 81. So we multiply by 3. 81 3s are. So first 80 3s are 240. 1 3 is 3. So answer will be 243. Okay. Now we will solve some division based series and square based series. So let us start. In this question, it is 5040, 720, 120, 24, and this one is missing number. So we can see that in this number series, numbers are decreasing rapidly. So it must be division. Only we have to find out the pattern. We have to find out the numbers by which these numbers are dividing. Okay. So let us check for the first number 5040. And the second number is 720. It is less than this. So if you will check for the first digit, it is 7 and it is 50. This means 50 is 7, 7 ja 49. 50 is almost 7 times this. So let us check. By dividing 5040 by 7. 7 7 is 49, 7 2 is 14 and 7 20. This means exactly we are getting the next number if we divide this number by 7. Okay. Now the next number. What is the pattern between these two? Again 7 20 and 1 20. So it's clear. This is 12, this is 72. 12 6 is 72. So this means 720 is getting divided by 6 and we are getting 120. And the next number, this we know that 24 5s are 120. This means if we will divide 120 by 5, we will get 24. So here the pattern is first divided by 7, then divided by 6, then divided by 5. So the next will be divided by 4. And 24 divided by 4, we will get 6. This means our missing number will be 6 here. Okay. Now the next question is 5072, 2536, 1268 and 634. So again the numbers are decreasing and it must be division here. So it is 5072 and it is 2536. If you will see this, then 25 is just half of 50 and we can see that 36 is also half of 72. So the second number is just half of first number. So here if we will divide this by 2, we will get this next number. Check for this. 2536. See, if we will divide this number, let us divide by 2. 2 1 are 2, 2 2 is 4, 2 6 are 12 and 8. Yes, exactly we are getting the next number if we will divide this number by 2. Again, this number is clear from here. 600 and it is 1200. 34, this is 68. 68 is twice of 34 and 1200 is twice of 600. So again, division by 2 is going on. So, to get the next number also, we will divide by 2. So, to divide it by 2, 600. Half of 600 will be 300. And half of 34 will be 17. So, our next number will be 317 will be our missing number. Next, 4, then 2, then 1. So, till here, we can see that second number is half of first. Then again the third number is half of second. Now after 1 it's coming in fraction 1 by 2. 1 by 2 is half of 1 and 1 by 4 is half of 1 by 2. This means to get this missing number we will divide it by 2. Here also division by 2 is going on or half is going on. So if we will divide 1 by 4 by 2, we will get 1 by 8. Half of 1 by 4 will be 1 by 8. 26. So if you know the squares of number till 20 or 25, then you can easily recognize this pattern. This is a square of 1. This one is square of 2. Square of 3 is 9. Square of 4 is 16. Square of 5 is 25. Square of 6 is 36. So the next will be square of 7. That is 49. Okay. Next. 169, 225, 289, 361. Here again we can see that these numbers are square of some number. So let us find out 169. It is a square of 13. 13 square is 169. Now 225. It is square of 15. 289. It is square of 17. And the next is 361. It is square of 19. So we can see that 13, then 15, then 17, then 19. These all are odd numbers. So next odd number in the series will be 21. Therefore, here the number will be the square of 21. And 21 square is 441. So here 441 will come. Okay. Now we will do cube base and some decimal based number series. So here question number 15 is 1, 8, 27, 64, 125, and this number we have to find out. So we can see clearly that these numbers are cubes of some number. This is cube of 1 is 1, cube of 2 is 8. That means when we multiply 2 3 times, 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, we will get 8. Similarly, 27 is cube of 3, 64 is cube of 4, 125, it is cube of 5. So here the pattern is 1 cube, 2 cube, 3 cube, 4 cube, 5 cube, and in the next one it will be cube of 6. And the 6 cube is 216. 6 6 are 36. 36 6 are 216. Now the next. 1250, 500, 280, 32. This one is missing number and the next is 5.12. So whenever you see a decimal number, a decimal in the number series, then there must be division or multiplication by decimal number. Now check. This is 1250. This second number is 500. That means this number is less than the half of this. If we divide this number by 2, then what we will get? 2 6 are 12, 625. Okay, but here the number is 500. And 500 is less than 625. This means we will divide the number that is more than 2. So let us divide by 2.5. If we will divide this by 2.5, then what we will get by this decimal, we can put the 0 here. Now 25, 5s are 125 and 0, 0. That means we are getting the next number if we are dividing this number by 2.5. Now, check for the next number. 500 divided by 2.5. Again, we can cut this decimal, put the 0 here. 25, 2's are 50 and 0, 0. So, next number again we are getting dividing by 2.5. So, here also 200 divided by 2.5. 200 divided by 2.5, 25, 8 is 280. So here again, we are dividing by 2.5. So here also 80 divided by 2.5, we have to check. 80 divided by 2.5, 0. Now 25, 3 is 75, 5 will left, 25, 2 is 50, 32. That means to get the next number, we will divide 32 by 2.5. So let us divide and find out the answer. 32 divided by 2.5. We can cut this decimal and put the zero here. Now 25, 1 jar, 25. 32 minus 25, 7 will left. 70. Now 25, 2 jar, 50. Put the decimal. What we will left with? 20. So we will put one 0. 25, 8 jar, 200. So what we will get? 12.8. This means here our missing number will be 12.8. So let us check whether it is correct or not. We will just move on to next number also. If we will divide 12.8 by 2.5, I will be getting 5.12. So by this decimal we can cut this. Okay. Now 25 fives are 125. 3 will left. 0 we will put, 25, 1 jar 25, 5 will left and 0 and 25 2s are 50. That means here also division by 2.5 is going on. So our missing number will be 12.8. Now the next number series is 7, 4, 5, 9. So here first the number are decreasing and then the numbers are increasing. And increasing. This means here also we can see that one decimal number is there, 52.5. So it must be division based series. Now we can see that 4 is less than 7 and it is near about the half of 7. What is half of 7? Half of 7 is 3.5. That means if we are dividing 7 by 2. Or in place of 2, we can use multiplication by 0.5. So half of 7 is 3.5. But this number is more than 3.5 by 0.5. So let us check this. Okay, if we will multiply 7 by 0.5, either we can divide by 2 or we can multiply by 0.5, because 1 by 2, if we will convert this fraction in decimal term, we will get 0.5. So both are same. 7 multiplied by 0.5, 3.5 plus 0.5. We will get the next number. We are getting 4. Okay. Now, check the pattern in the next number. 4 and this is 5. That is 4, 1 jar 4, 4, 1 jar 4 plus 1. What we are getting? Next number 5. Check for the pattern in the next number also. 5, 9. So 5, 1 jar 5 and then plus 4. So not any pattern. If you will see, there is a pattern between the 0.5, then 1. That means it's increasing by 0.5. Here again 0.5 and 1. So these are increasing by 0.5. If we will increase this again by 0.5. So we will get 1.5 plus 5 multiplied by 1.5 is 7.5. And to get 9, what is left? 1.5. So plus 1.5. We will get our next number 9. So here the pattern is in between these numbers. 0.5, 1, 1.5. So next will be 2 here. Here also it will be 2. Now to get this missing number, we will use this pattern. Here 9 will come, multiply by 2 and here plus. So 9 to the 18. 18 plus 2, 20. So our missing number will be 20. Okay. So we will check this, that whether by using the same pattern we are getting this number or not. Okay. So 20 multiplied by, after 2, what will come? 2.5 plus, here again after 2, 2.5. So 20 multiplied by 2.5, what we will get? 50. 50 plus 2.5. We will get 52.5. This means here our missing number is 20 and this is our correct answer. So in these type of questions, you have to check the pattern that is getting followed in given numbers. Okay, that's all about number series. Hope you got some idea of how to solve these type of number series. So practice some more questions of number series. It will increase your speed in guessing the pattern. So friends, if you like this video, then please share it as much as possible. And subscribe to my channel for more videos. And also press the bell icon for getting the notifications of my latest videos. See you in the next video with a new concept. Till then, goodbye. Take care.